friends, don't look to me. I'm your brother. Don't pay no attention to me, because I'm just a mortal. I have to die like everybody else. Don't you listen to me, but listen to what I've said. What I've said is a message. Don't pay attention to the messenger. What's the message? Keep your eyes not on the messenger, but on the message. What is said. That's the thing to look to. Now rest just a moment and listen close. Give you something striking to go right in on this. See, there's not even a width of a knife blade between the end of this age and the coming of Christ. Everything, there's nothing else left. Is Israel in her homeland? We know that. Are we in the Laodicean age? Has the message of this Pentecostal age went forth to try to shake the people back to the original Pentecostal blessing?
Amen.
Has every messenger come through the age just exactly the same thing?
Amen.
Is the nations against nations?
Amen.
Pestilence? Is there a famine in the land today? The true church driving hundreds of miles seeking to hear the Word of God?
Amen. Amen.
Not for bread alone, but for hearing of the Word of God, there come a famine.
Yes.
Is that right?
Amen.
Well, we're living right in the middle of it right here now.
Amen.
See where we're at?
Amen.
We're waiting for that stone.
You say, well, I would do it. I would accept it if my denomination would accept it. Your denomination's in the Council of Churches condemned. How are they going to receive it? It backfires right back to you. It ain't what your denomination says. It's what do you say?
Amen.
They've rejected it. Now, what are you going to do with it? That's the next thing. See, that don't take him off your hands. He's thoroughly vindicated. He's thoroughly identified the word of this hour, the promise of this hour. Not the promise of Luther's hour. That was it then. That is a word in the Reformers' age. As you all who's heard the seven seal, when the Reformers' age went out, the beast with a face like a man, organization issued. But this is the face of the eagle, the beast that went to make the challenge of the day. Who would dare to say that wasn't the inspired word of God when he foretold it here and sent out here to Arizona and brought it right back even with science and everything else in front of itself? The book's already open. That's right. Just waiting for the seventh seal to be identified to the coming of Christ.
This is the end of it. The Laodicea was the last age. And Pentecost is that Laodicea age.
And the Laodicea church age is a Pentecostal organization, which all goes right straight into the mark of the beast. We're not living in a Pentecostal age. We're living in another age.
Amen.
See, we're not living in the Methodist age. We're living in another age. We're living on up here to the bride age, the calling out of the church and getting it together for the rapture. That's the age that we're now living.
The word that fell on the day of Pentecost will not work this day. No, sir, that was for Pentecost. This is for the bride, going home with the bride. We got something different. The Pentecostal represented that again. We're in the bride age.
Some of you people that really believe this to be the truth, that we're entering another age. We're entering the raptured age. You know, the church can't go in its condition, and it can't get any better.
It must get worse.
How many knows that? Say amen. It's got to get worse, and it can't go like this. It's got to be something, and it's moving right now, friend. It's on. The move is on for the bride. It's the truth. That's thus saith the Lord. How do you know the rapture's not going on all the time? First thing you know, it'll be past. One disappearing here and there. It'll be gone the first thing you know, and judgment will strike the world. You say, well, I thought this was too late now. The bride's forgiven. She goes straight to glory in the rapture. Right? She's, my opinion, the last member will be caught up one of these days. It might come and you would know nothing about it. Remember, it's a secret, catching away. You know, come an hour that you think not. You won't know nothing about it. She'll be gone. Be too late then.
The angel of the Lord that was told you was round that pillar of fire. Quickening power. Let the world testify that it's the truth. And then that they didn't know what it was, and we knew just look this way, and it's our Lord up there. See? He is the one who opened those seals. He is those seals. For the whole word of God is Christ. And Christ is the seal that was opened. What is opening a seal then? Revealing Christ.
And the very seven angels which represent the seven churches all completed, and we couldn't even see it. They took the picture. Not us. And there he is standing there, supreme judge, showing that he's Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. What identification. Quickening power did that to us. Quickening power lets us see it coming. Quickening power snatches us from death to life.
And John, he said, now I must decrease. My light must go out because why? I have served my time that's prophesied of me. Hear ye him. He's the one. Follow him. It living in that day, it proved us. This will be the thing that will start the rapture in faith for the going away. I must lay quiet for just a little while. Now remember, and who's listening to this tape? You might see such a change in my ministry right away, dropping back. Not going up, dropping back. And I challenge anybody here that's known all these years to say at any time that the Lord ever let me say, thus saith the Lord, but what had happened. How many knows it's the truth? Raise your hand.
Amen.
Could anybody speak contrary? It's true. Don't pay attention to the messenger. Look at the message it is. That's what it is. It isn't that. Don't notice the little bald-headed, you know, person. It's just a human being. And that we're just all the same. But watch what's happening. That's what declares it. Don't pay attention to the messenger. Watch the message.
There's not even a width of a knife blade between the end of this age and the coming of Christ.
The book's already open. That's right. Just waiting for the seventh seal to be identified to the coming of Christ.
The Laodicea was the last age. And Pentecost is that Laodicea age.
And the Laodicea church age is a Pentecostal organization. We're not living in a Pentecostal age. We're living in another age.
We're in the bride age.
We're entering another age. We're entering the raptured age. How do you know the rapture's not going on all the time? My opinion, the last member will be caught up one of these days.
Quickening power lets us see it coming. Quickening power snatches us from death to life.
And John, he said, now I must decrease. My light must go out.
This will be the thing that will start the rapture in faith for the going away.
See?
You might see such a change in my ministry right away, dropping back. Not going up, dropping back.
Don't pay attention to the messenger. Look at the message it is. That's what it is.